on Twitter, we've got Alberta Heartland. As leader, would you continue to support the BRIK program? Actually, I was one of the catalysts who brought the BRIK program forward because I believe it's important that we act as government, as a catalyst, to help create that environment where industry will invest. The Mitchman Royalty in Kind program is a good example of that. We should probably expand it because I think